Look, the equation is simple. If I have 5 bottles in one hand and 6 bottles in another, what do I have?
A drinking problem?
No! The answer is 11 bottles! 11!
That's still a lot. Should maybe look into counseling.